And in between, you could tell me what we're going to do about this little piece of mail that James Jr. got from the mailbox this morning.
What is it, another eviction notice?
Well, it ain't no Valentine card.
Oh, baby, we got two of those while you was in the hospital. But my friend Monty, who works down at the projects, he said, don't worry about it. Because they know I'm a hard-working man. They'll extend me.
Yeah, they'll extend you. Right out into the street. Your friend Monty don't know shellac from Shinola.
Now, Florida, you want to worry your head about nothing, go on and do it. But we got $32 in the shoebox, and I got another $6 right here in my pocket.
You worked all night
well,
and
because,
all they paid
because
you was
wouldn't
$6?
Let it go back to Spain so long
they
as Franco was in
more.
Power. So these were
but after they got finished taking out the federal withholding, the state withholding,
suspended,
the unemployment
forms of horizontal
the
rectangular shapes that don't ever quite touch the bottom
of
the painterly quality around the edges of the forms. It's being hard to tell
you know,
whether the white paint is in front of the black paint
$10.
Or vice versa.